up next. It's a welterweight showcase between Comeback Kid and the Assassin. The Assassin, very focused, well prepared, and looking for a big victory tonight.
This guy is very well-rounded. He literally has no weaknesses in his game. He is technical in all areas of mixed martial arts.
The Assassin, set to do battle here tonight, inside the Octagon. Kid, coming off a great training camp and feels outstanding.
He has dynamite in his hands and feet, huge knockout power. He would love it if this thing turned into a slugfest because he's got the ability to put a guy away with just one punch.
Set to bite the Assassin. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight battle. The Assassin is 20. Comeback Kid is 21. He is 2 inches taller. The Assassin will have a 2-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner, a mixed martial artist holding professional record of 4 wins, no losses. He stands 5'10" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, USA, Lee. And now, here's his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. A Muay Thai fighter holding professional record of 13 wins, 4 losses. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 162 pounds. Fighting out of New York, New York, Comeback Kid. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta.
Our referee for this fight is Dan Mergliotta. Mike Goldberg, my partner is always Joe Rogan. We are set to get things started here in round number one. Great jab by Comeback Kid.
He's keeping busy here, connecting with a lot of punches.
Nice shot.
Great utilization of the jab.
High kick!
He big head kick, and he knocked him down.
Oh! Nasty right hand. Oh, big shot from the top.
Completes the suplex.
Huge elbow to the head. Back to side control. He's in half guard here.
Comeback Kid switches stance here.
Huge slam.
And again, he gets back on his feet.
Under three now.
Oh, nice takedown.
Firing that left hand.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Good block. Lee with the jab.
Doing a good job timing his shots here and landing a great series of punches.
Comeback Kid gets the single leg.
Back up to his feet again. Hit him with the jab.
The Assassin with the punch that connects.
He
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Head kick. Caught him with big right hand.
Oh, what an exchange.
Good combinations.
Strong jab. Vicious combination. On another one. That hurt him.
One minute on the clock.
He's back up to his feet.
Comeback kid with a nice jab.
Good left hand. Nice knee to the body. Very nice.
Big roundhouse kick.
Man, he's been masterful on the feet this evening. And he's really utilized that jab.
That's a takedown.
Oh, that's a huge takedown.
Found a home for that.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow. Beautiful KO just as the round was ending.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Check it out again. Great angle here. Boom! And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliana has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 53 seconds of the very first round. Playing the winner.
The Assassin wins by knockout. next. It's a welterweight matchup between the Freak and the Assassin. The Assassin, ready to go to battle, put on a show.
This is a phenomenally well-rounded fighter, Mike. He's got really precise, dangerous striking, and if this goes to the ground, he's a great wrestler and has some slick, top-level jiu-jitsu skills. This is the prototype of the modern mixed martial artist.
The Assassin enters the Octagon, and he's ready to fight. Looking very confident tonight as he makes his way towards the Octagon. He is fired up and ready to fight.
He has some nasty jiu-jitsu, Mike. He's really slick on the ground, great at setting up submissions and finishing up a fight that way. He's lightning quick with his transitions, dangerous in a scramble, and you've got to be very careful on the ground against this guy.
Inside Air Canada Center in Toronto, Ontario, Canada. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight battle. The Assassin is 20, the Freak is 25. The Assassin will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 5 wins, no losses. He stands 5'10" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, USA, Lee. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a judo wrestler holding a professional record of 11 wins, 2 losses. He stands 5'8" tall, weighing in 166 pounds. The Freak! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Levine.
Our referee for tonight's fight is Eve Levine.
Ready? You ready?
Mike Goldberg. My partner is always Joe Rogan. We are set to get things started here in round number one. He takes him down early. Man, he's got the reversal.
Hits the reversal here and in the full guard. And he's up.
He just missed with the straight right. And there's a nice straight by Lee.
Another one gets you to the head.
Good strikes.
Big shot to the head. He's stunned.
Trying to stay out of trouble here. Strong jab. Big shots.
Hard left hand.
Just over 3 now. Looks for the choke here.
He's got a scramble. I want to see a scramble. Oh, this is good.
And he got his head up.
Looking for the rear naked choke. Break the grip. That was a deep arm bar, but a beautiful escape. Working from side control. Nice sweep.
He changes his stance. The Freak with the inside leg kick.
He got hit with a big uppercut there, Mike.
trying to get this fight down to the ground.
Huge slam! Nice takedown.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow. Side control.
Nicely done.
Final minute of the round.
Just missed with the straight left.
High kick!
Freak's ears are ringing from more than the bell that just saved him.
He got stung right at the end of that round without question.
You got rocked. Okay, it happens. It happened before, and it happened again.
Here's a look at some of the action here. Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Here's a devastating kick that does some serious damage. And let's take a look at that from a different angle.
I love you.
Brittany.
I love you. I love you.
Come on, man. You ready? You ready?
Fight. Round two.
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna wanna move and avoid taking damage early. He's got full control here, double underhooks. Tying him up here in the clinch. One overhook, one underhook.
Got the double underhooks.
Back control.
Unbelievable.
Look at that man.
Back up. That explosive jab. Nice jabs.
Solid jabs.
And he connects with the punch.
There it is. Oh, look at that. Hard straight punch. Nasty combinations here.
Oh,
head kick.
Oh. Turning into an slugfest.
And again, head kick. Nice takedown.
Now he's in full guard.
Back up to his feet again. He's fainting with that kick.
Joey's really starting to connect with that jab here in the second round.
Good job of timing this combination of strikes here.
High kick.
The assassin's really biting.
Oh, he's rocked!
Beautiful!
Big head kick, and this may end the fight. Oh, oh, what a big suplex.
Wrestling right there.
Huge
elbow.
Oh,
man, that is rough. Side control. He's got a Kimura. Now he's going to the armbar. Break the grip. He got him.
And that's it. Is all over.
A beautiful job in setting up this armbar. Excellent technique.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And we see here, as soon as this armbar gets locked in, there is no escape. Perfect technique, tremendous pressure. And here it is again, absolutely perfectly executed. And one more time, nice technique here on this submission.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 36 seconds of round number two. declaring the winner by submission due to an armbar, Lee.
The Assassin, winner by submission. It's a welterweight matchup between Hercules and the Assassin. The Assassin looking very confident as he makes his way out to the Octagon. He is ready to go.
This guy is a very well-rounded fighter. He does not mind standing or going to the ground, and this diversity makes him very unpredictable.
The Assassin enters the Octagon, and he's ready to fight. As always, very well prepared, extremely focused, and ready to go to battle.
This guy is an excellent striker. What he wants to do is utilize his footwork, his takedown defense, and land hard strikes to get the victory.
Inside Air Canada Center in Toronto, Ontario, Canada. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. Hercules is 6 years his elder. The Assassin will have a 4-inch reach advantage.
Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner, a mixed martial artist with a professional record of 6 wins, no losses. He stands 5'10" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds, fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, Lee. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a kickboxer holding a professional record of 14 wins, one loss. He stands 5'10" tall, weighing in at 164 pounds. Fighting at a London Hall of the Netherlands, Hercules. And with the action begins, referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Herb Dean, our referee.
You ready to fight? Ready.
And ready. Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Nice punch by Lee. Oh, head kick. Off the kick.
What a jab.
Wow. Oh, he's landed some good shots here.
Huge slam. That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow. Keep punching. Outstanding elbows. Oh, big left.
And an elbow.
He's going to try to take the back, I think.
Look at this. Back to his feet.
Nice jab.
The assassin with the combination. Joe, his jab has been very effective in this fight. And another strike lands. Damaging left hand.
Oh, head kick. Powerful jab.
Vicious combination. Hercules gets caught with the left.
High kick!
Wow. Big head kick, and he knocked him down. Oh, and another jab.
Big shots. Oh, solid jab. Body kick, look at that.
Reversal. And he completes the single. Lee gets back up again. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary.
The assassin with a good punch.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Lee with some good jabs here. Back
nice.
And forth. Joe, that's another big head kick. His opponent needs to start blocking these. The assassin with the jab.
Oh, double jab.
Lee with another double jab. Continuing to land his strikes. Nice jab.
Oh, big kick.
Strong jab. Completes the suplex. And the round is over. Huge takedown in the final seconds.
Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Here's a nasty head kick that lands. Here's a devastating kick that results in a knockdown.
Carly getting us set for round two.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, here we go, round two. Comes out swinging.
Oh, Joe, that one busted him wide open.
Yeah, he tagged him with that one, Mike, and the blood is starting to flow.
Wow, he's back up.
Half guard.
Vicious ground and pound. Good striking.
Hard hook.
Both men throwing frequently.
Tags him. Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Solid jab.
Oh, he's landing.
Whoa, oh, that one hurt.
This could be it right here.
That's a big left.
Whoa! Oh,
yeah!
Oh, big kick! The kick lands and he's down! Oh, huge suplex! Oh! He's moved back into side control.
Big ground and pound!
Just over two remain.
He lands a huge elbow to the head.
Lee gets it back to side control. You know, Joe, vision has to have become a concern because both of his eyes are starting to swell very badly now.
Single.
The assassin gets back up again. Oh, he tagged him with that straight.
Wow! Oh, stunning jab!
Oh, he rocks him! Huge head kick, and he's down.
Back to his feet again, amazing.
The fight is over.
TKO victory. He was not intelligently defending himself. Nice victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We could see it here from another look. These are clean shots that are getting in over and over again. Ground and pound for the TKO finish. And let's see that from another angle.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 31 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by TKO.
The assassin, victorious by TKO.